Our world has some pretty amazing things. Gene-based therapies, robotic surgery, electric cars, massive computing power in your hand, and yes, even Bitcoin. These innovations and millions of others we take for granted wouldn't be possible without researchers. Researchers apply curiosity and passion to test and retest hypotheses in a relentless drive to discover, producing innovative ideas, cures, tools, and products that advance knowledge and create a better world. Within this process, if researchers' work can be discovered and formally cited, their reputation will grow. In this respect, the research community trades in reputation, and the currency is attribution in the form of citations. In fact, in the 1960s, Eugene Garfield pioneered today's process of credit and reputation tracking through citation analysis. Sadly, technology limitations have resulted in a system that is limited, retrospective, slow, and ineffective in allowing all relevant research artifacts to be shared and cited. We lose valuable knowledge. Credit is received only at the end of two long publishing cycles. First, getting published initially, and then second, after other scientists discover that article and complete their field research, get published, and cite the first article in their publications. This is typically several years. Further, only if that second scientist's publication is indexed by a commercial organization will the original researcher stand a chance of receiving credit for the attribution. Even then, the attribution is susceptible to ambiguity, and no two indexes ever agree on total size. Worse, even when successfully indexed, none of their many related research outputs is included. These artifacts are not easily discovered, and their authors can never receive formal attribution. Also, we never learn important information from citations, what types of contributions the authors made, or why one's work was cited. Research outputs that could be shared often aren't, due to fear of losing control of IP and provenance, slowing the velocity of research, risking duplication in effort, and allocating funding resources inefficiently. Important supplemental information, including corroborating data necessary for reproducibility or even negative results, are not linked and associated with manuscripts. There has to be a better way. The Artifact solution is a simple, user-friendly platform purpose-built for academic and scientific research that leverages blockchain technology. Because blockchain is secure, open, immutable, and distributed, researchers can feel confident in making all their research artifacts accessible for other researchers to reference, and importantly, cite from the beginning of a research project to formal publication. With the Artifact solution, researchers can record a permanent, valid, accessible, and immutable chain of records in real time, while being able to control their IP as they see fit. With links and associations across a vast corpus of artifacts, discovery becomes more effective and efficient. Attribution transactions can be rigorously and formally recorded and include, but go far beyond, the citations recorded in a published journal article. Visit Artifacts.ai to learn more.